town. They were so very emotional in the 21st century. They put into their song lyrics and poems what their more abstract forms of art could only hint to ineloquently.